Hey, this is chapter 11, section problem number 6, and this is a very generic question asking which factors cause transitions between solids and liquid states and